And now, we bury with him his favourite barrel of explosives, axe, running shoes, and last but not least, flammable lantern.